Favorite cartoon growing up? I was big Tom and Jerry when I was younger. I watched a lot of Tom and Jerry.
My favorite cartoon was Tom and Jerry.
There's a lot of Russian cartoons like we used to watch, and remember watching some Tom and Jerry.
Tom and Jerry.
The one I probably most watched was SpongeBob SquarePants, I think.
I was a big SpongeBob fan, so I'd have to say SpongeBob.
Watched a lot of SpongeBob growing up, so I'd probably have to go with SpongeBob.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yeah, SpongeBob. I watched SpongeBob a lot growing up.
Probably SpongeBob.
I think I just liked anything on Nickelodeon. I think SpongeBob and all that stuff. I don't know if I had a favorite. I just always remember watching Nickelodeon.
I remember watching like the Rugrats and Hey Arnold and that stuff.
I think Rocket Power was my favorite cartoon growing up.
Probably Rocket Power.
I watched a lot of Pokemon. I'd say, yeah, favorite, probably Ash Ketchum from Pokemon was, him and Pikachu.
I did, yeah. Yeah, it was great. It was hilarious.
You know, I used to watch a lot of Pokemon and stuff like that. I think that'd be it. Dragon Ball.
I don't know if you remember a show called Bobby's World, but Bobby was a character that I watched every morning before school.
What was Inspector Gadget? Yeah, that was my favorite cartoon growing up. It's going way back.
Phineas and Ferb.
Obviously, Spider-Man, Batman were always good. They're classics.
Batman.
Probably Batman. The Simpsons.
Homer Simpson.
Peter Griffin. No, that's, I don't know, I just love that cartoon, so that's funny.
Peter Griffin.
I would say, Mickey Mouse.
Bugs Bunny.
Probably Bugs Bunny.
Bugs Bunny.
I loved Bugs Bunny.
I think was Bugs Bunny.
The Bugs and Daffy show. That was a good one.
I like watching Bugs Bunny.
Yeah, Pepe the Pew was pretty funny.
It would have been like the Bugs Bunny stuff as a kid, so probably all that cartoon. I can't even think of another cartoon right now, but that's like probably a mainstream one.
Big Looney Tunes fan. Yeah, so I like Saturday mornings. That was a good time.
Bugs Bunny. I was old school. Bugs Bunny. Now it's not that anymore. We're watching SpongeBob and Princesses.